Children, discuss about class 4th subject, EVS. A religion lesson, festivals a pleasure. Festival a pleasure. Students, people celebrate the different types of festivals in our country. People celebrate the different types of festivals which come from their traditions that promote cultural oneness, that promote cultural oneness as a state festival. Cultural oneness as a state festival. For example, in Karnataka, we celebrate Dasara is a state festival. Dasara is a state festival. People participate in the school functions. Our children participate in school functions and national festivals. National festivals like Independence Day on August 15th. It is our national festival. School children participate in this festival compulsory. And next, the Republic Day on January 26th. It is a national festival. Children and people participate in school functions. On that day, our Indian Constitution has formed. Next, we celebrate Gandhi Jayanti on October 2nd. We celebrate Gandhi Jayanti on October 2nd. It is our national festival. This like our national symbols. National symbols like national emblem. National emblem, national flag, and national anthem. National emblem, national flag, and national anthem. These are our national symbols. National symbols help to promote patriotism. National symbols help to promote patriotism and nation integration. National symbols to promote and patriotism. Patriotism means Desha Abhimana, Desha Bhakti, and national integration. Rashtriya Aikya, national integration and among harmony to the people. Next, we identify the symbols and we respect them. We respect our national flag. We respect our national anthem. We respect our national emblems. It is the patriotic feelings of the people. And students have recognized, students have identification of the national festivals, which are our national festivals. This why we celebrate national festivals in our school. Independence Day, August 15th, we celebrate on Independence Day. In school, children's today is August 15th because India got independence on this day from British supremacy. India got Day on August 15th. It is an important day. It is a memory of celebrating. It is a memory of celebrating Independence Day. It is our national festival. August 15th is our national festival. Students, generally we use the words nation and country. Generally, we use these words. specific geographic area. Country is a specific geographic area. It is called country and comes under the specific administration system. It is called a country. A nation, a country having the people of the same history. A country having the people have same history, cultural desire, feeling of oneness is called nation. Feeling of it is called nation. Is Independence Day our only national festival? Not only Independence Day is our national festival. Not only Independence Day. No, we have our national festivals also to celebrate the Republic Day, 1950. On January 26th, Indian Constitution has formed. On that day, we celebrate the Republic Day. And next, the memory of renamed as the restructuring of states. In the same way, we celebrate Gandhi Jayanti, October 2nd, the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi. In Karnataka, we celebrate the Kannada Rajya Sabha. In Karnataka, we celebrate the Kannada Rajya Sabha every year, November 1st. On that day, our state Karnataka was formed. People of Karnataka celebrating it is a great pleasure. Festival, a pleasure. People of Karnataka celebrating a great pleasure. Totally, people celebrate the festivals which come from its own traditions. That promote cultural oneness. Cultural oneness as state festival. Now our national flag has been hoisted on the national anthem as we sung. So they are standing straight and we should respect our national flag and our national anthem. Respect. Janaganamana Adinayaka Jaya. Our state anthem. In our school, we have understood our national flag, national anthem. Look at the pillar, there is the four lions on it. It is our national emblem. It is called Simha Bodhige. National emblem, national flag, national symbols like national emblem, national flag, national anthem. These are called our national symbols. National symbols helps to promote patriotism, patriotic feelings, national integration, Austria Vikate, and harmony among the people is called patriotism. And the friends, I decorate the hall the programming hall and decorate and arrange the chairs and tables, buntings of mango leaves, and decorate the function. And other students, I speak about Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru ji. Other students said that I speak about Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru ji. Other student, I decorate the photo, Jawaharlal Nehru photo, with the flowers. Next, some children said that I dance with my friend in a cultural program at the school function. Friends, the colors of Karnataka flag, you know, yellow and red. The colors of Karnataka flag, yellow and red. Our state animal, which is our state animal, you know, as elephant. Elephant is our state animal. Our state flower, lotus. Lotus is our state flower. Our state tree, sandalwood tree. Our state bird, which is our state bird, Neelakanda. Neelakanda is our state bird. Our national animal, tiger. Tiger is our national animal. Our national flower is lotus. Our national bird is peacock. Our national fruit is mango. Mango is our national fruit. Make a list of national festivals which are celebrated in your school. Which are the national festivals celebrated in your school with the dates, right? Four lines about one of the national festivals. For example, Independence Day is celebrated on August 15. India got from in 1957. Republic Day is celebrated on January 26. We celebrate Gandhi Jayanti in October 2nd. November 1st, celebrating Kannada Rajyotsava. Okay. There is a in-school picture, the children celebrating the children's day, how the children participate in the school functions. In this textbook, what is this, how many colors are there, and what is the, at the center, you think, what is this, how many colors are there, what is the center, you observe once again. Which is songs to sing during prayer every day in your school, in our national anthem, Jana Gana Mana Ati Naayaka Jaye. Which is our state song, which is our national anthem, our state song is Jaya Bharata Jananiya Anujate. This song written by Tugambu, Tugambu, Venkatappa and Kuttappa. How will you stand while singing the national anthem and state song? This is in respect our national anthem and national anthems. Okay, understand?